This is Coronadal today. Largely populated, colorful and bustling with modern structural features. A picture of a new world with modern people who have embraced new ways of living. Today's Coronadal has a population of over 140,000, about half of which live in the urban center. The establishment of malls, superstores and numerous bazaars in the city have attracted people from as far as the neighboring provinces and regions to come and shop in the city. As well, the availability of numerous business spaces and complexes have drawn in throngs of marketeers of many different products. To top it all, Coronadal bloated in figures in terms of revenue from tourism, businesses and other financial aspects when the city became the regional center for the SOC-SK Sargan region. For this, Coronadal was declared most competitive small-sized city in the Philippines. Progress in the city of Coronadal is well visible in the intersecting large main streets, the four-lane Alunan Avenue and the six-lane General Santos Drive. Here, modern business buildings, shopping malls and store complexes, and public and private office buildings line up in arrays with large signboards, imposing the impression that the local gets only when visiting other urbanized cities in the past. Development in most cases comes with certain effects to many different aspects of the locale, as well as special needs to be addressed. Ill or positively beneficial, these effects are anticipated and prepared for by the city government. In this light, implementations of land development projects were prioritized. Improvement of road networks within the urban center has become a necessity to cater the need for accessibility and mobility of the commuters and the transacting public and spur more vibrant activities in the city. Access roads to rural areas also had a share of improvements to ease the transport of farm products, goods and delivery of services, as well as hasten the travel time of commuters to and from the barangays. More to that, waste management programs were also given attention to control garbage accumulation. Such moves as Hublag Pinlo and the Solid Waste Management Program were allotted substantial budget to serve as preventive measures to calamities that may be brought by environmental degradation due to pollution in the future. The list of improvements in the city goes on and on. Attention was given to such services as health and nutrition and social welfare and development. In the economic aspect, the city administration also gave an eye to community-based skills training, local businesses, culture and tourism, industrial production, livelihood, agriculture, and cooperative development. All this are not only for the sake of coping with the requirements of the times, but as products of the innovative minds of the enriched and empowered work pool that the city has. The land. The people. The technology. This is the beautiful land called Coronadal today.